as we search for black people and white people, seeking the world on the full horse of space.
Well, Osher, me and Sedgy, it was weird. We went to school together, and we used to have the same basketball gym class at like seventh period or something. And it was funny. Then I was hanging out with my boy Mike. Used to do his brother, Cedric's brother was a singer, and I ended up going up to his house to do some music that I wanted to do, and it was Sedgy's brother's house. And I've seen Sed in the house, and I'm like, oh, you're my gym class. And from there, it was like, wow, it was like a coincidence that I ended up meeting the guy's brother. His brother was a singer doing production. He had beats and stuff, so Mastermind Production. So I went up there, Sed was up there. I was like, what you doing here? He said, Pat is my brother. So from then on, then we were together, because it was like, I played ball with him in school, had classes with him. We never talked about rapping. Then his mom, aunt, bought an SB1200. Old Love had an SB12. She bought an SB12 and Sed started programming beats. Then we wanted to do a solo album. I wanted to do a solo album at first. And then his brother was like, well, I'll put up half of the money, but to compromise, why don't you do an album first just to get out there? And we never seemed to get to our solo albums.
Yeah, yo Don, give me a little bit of that chicken.
I played bass lines on a few songs, but Seb was mostly the beat programmer at that time. I wasn't programming beats. I programmed beats later on in my career. They didn't show me how to do nothing, so it was him and Trevor programming beats. And Mo was programming beats. Mostly, first it was Seb first, then Mo, then Trevor.
Yeah, word up. Let's go, baby. Yeah, let's go.
Here, come on.
30 seconds to respond.
Come on.
30 seconds to respond.
Call anti-ballistic missile.
Check it out, check it out, check it out.
Say what? Yeah. Now he's back to the rear. You hear eardrum drown. Your face pound. Real stupid. We didn't loop this. When you be stupid.
Yeah, yo Don, give me a little bit of that chicken, that smooth chicken, a little bit of that gravy, and I want some old hot jazz biscuits, a little bit of that blues butter, bring in a snare.
They never understood many people were so slow, my funky type of rhyme and my style is psycho, complex, rex, rex, my style go XX, I move around on beat, creating more styles, showing white boys, other kids my black styles, I kick lyrics. looks like shoes right in your face.